The deputy ambassador of the Netherlands to Uganda, Joris van Bommel, has applauded Vision Group for spearheading efforts aimed at boosting agriculture in the country. He made the remarks during the launch of Harvest Money 2021 at the Vision Group headquarters right here in Kampala.
While launching this year's Harvest Money exhibition today, Vision Group was praised for its important role in promoting agriculture in the country. The sponsors, who include Engineering Solution, Champrisa International, Hass Avocado and Afrochic, participated in the launch. The deputy ambassador of the Netherlands to Uganda says Uganda will only be able to overcome poverty through agriculture, thereby praising Vision Group for promoting agriculture.
Well, what we've been seeing over the last years since the expo is an increase in the trade and investment between Ugandan and Dutch companies. More Dutch companies, but also more Ugandan companies, are increasing the trade opportunities with the Netherlands, whether it's in poultry, whether it's in the dairy sector, whether it's in other agribusiness sectors, whether it's on irrigation schemes, etc. We see a huge increase in activities between Ugandan companies and Dutch companies, between Ugandans and Dutch knowledge institutions in agriculture.
Vision Group CEO Robert Kabushenga said due to COVID-19 pandemic, many people have been forced to engage in agriculture, which is a good thing. The Harvest Money exhibition will be held between the 6th and 9th of this month.
The COVID-19 situation has disrupted all public events and gatherings. In fact, last year we were very, very lucky because it was the last event, major public event, that was held before the country was locked down. And since then, we've not been able to do events. What was very ironic is that farming continued, and farming is one of those sectors that was allowed to continue operating even during the lockdown, which shows you the importance of farming. And I would advise the team that if it is feasible, you don't ask for more money from these people, especially those who are with us, for that session. We can find a cost-effective way of doing it, so that to compensate for the lack of physical interaction, you have two virtual events a year timing the farming season. And I think that that will work. That's advice I have given them. I'm not making a commitment because I want to be here.
I read in the papers that you are retiring. That's perfect, okay? Ecclesiastics tells us that there is time for everything. But let me take this opportunity to say a word about you. First, in your statement, you told us that you will not be around. It reminded me of Jesus Christ. 2,000 years ago. But he's still around. Therefore, Mr. Kabushenga, I want to assure you that even when you are retired from Vision Group, you'll still be around.
The sponsors promised to showcase their latest farming innovations.
So from the 5th to the 16th of April this year, when the Harvest Money Expo is going to be running on all Vision Group platforms, Davis and Shatliff is going to be mainly focusing on communicating to the farmers that we deal in irrigation equipment. We
supply. This year's Harvest Money Expo is being broadcasted live on all Vision Group televisions and social media platforms.